Number two on our agenda is an order declaring a local state of emergency within Jackson County and declaring emergency matters, order number 48-20.
So there's a specific ORS for this, 401-309. It authorizes Jackson County to act as an emergency management agency. This gives us also authority to carry out, to establish policies and procedures to prepare to carry out any activity to prevent, minimize, respond to, or recover from an emergency. We also have a local ordinance. It's a codified ordinance in Chapter 244, and it's Organization for Emergency Management. And that is granted pursuant to the board. ORS Chapter 401 provides the authority to declare a state of emergency rest with the Board of County Commissioners. So the following conditions resulted in the need for a local state of emergency. The order specifically states some of these things, but presence of confirmed cases of coronavirus within Jackson County. Orders from the governor of the state of Oregon declaring a state of emergency due to the presence of confirmed cases within the state of Oregon and restricting public gatherings, closing schools, closing certain businesses, and restricting operations of other businesses, and other measures intended to slow the spread of COVID-19 to protect the health, welfare, and safety of the public. Continued spread of COVID-19 could cause extreme respiratory illness, overwhelm the capacity of healthcare providers to provide adequate treatment, loss of life, and is an extreme public health risk. Also has significant economic impacts in Jackson County. Local state of emergency will begin in Jackson County effective March 19th, 2020 at 9:30 a.m. throughout all of Jackson County. The declaration of emergency shall expire May 31st of 2020 unless rescinded or extended further.
All right.
Any questions?
No. Move approval of order 48-20.
Second.
Commissioner Strasser?
Yes.
Commissioner Dyer?
Yes.
Commissioner Roberts?
Yes.